Come on. Look at me fly.
Next, a computer-guided drilling machine bores 47 holes for various components, including fittings that hold and adjust the drum heads, and a vent hole which increases the drum's volume. Then the machine changes the drilling tool for a milling tool and makes two recessed areas called snare beds in the shell's bottom edge.
Butters, come here. Come by the McFly. McFly, leave me alone! What do you mean? McFly, your breath is smelly. Well, you heard original.